Because in the system of white supremacy, what exactly is a whore and or a prostitute? Well, they say that if you submit to and participate in a system that allows people to be used as for illicit purposes, non-constructive purposes, I guess. Different people have different ideas of what whoredom is.
Yes, sir.
I understand that Adolf Hitler called Winston Churchill a pompous old whore.
Mm.
What did he mean? I read that somewhere many years ago.
Okay.
So it depends on how you use the word and what it means. So in the system of white supremacy, it can be said that if you submit in any way to the system of white supremacy, if you become a prisoner of the white supremacists, you are from that point on being used as a whore and or a prostitute to the system of white supremacy. You are prostrating yourself, you might say, prostituting yourself, being used for the strength of the white supremacists. Within that context, you don't get into a name-calling thing of singling out somebody else as being a whore or a prostitute when you just may fit that description yourself within the system of racism. That's the view.